You there. You got past the front door. Impressive. Perhaps you're my way off this damned isle. I work for Captain Blackheart, and I want out. As you've seen, the captain's private army guards this island. Welcome aboard. Let's get you disguised, and then it's onward to fortune. In the basket next to me is a uniform worn by Blackheart's minions. Put it on. Welcome aboard. I love you. Yes, excellent. Oh, just a bit here and there.
My salted steel.
Made it. Excellent. I've killed a lot of people. Everyone on... It sounds like an excuse, but Blackheart has the means, because I'm no murderer. Not by... There are two enchanted skulls that Blackheart loot. I know they are. One is kept in the... I'm going to seal this door and make... Let me see that thing. By the eight. Here we go. Now this should do it. Finally, this nightmare will come to an end.
Are you insane, Shifty? You'll kill us all!
That's the point, friend. This is no way for a man to live.
Ah! it. My true form.
Indeed. I'm sorry. There is nothing else, I swear. The skull's dark power protects Blackhorn. Hurry through the roost up. That's where the harpies are kept.
Thank you.
Where could you, Blackheart? Paranoid bastard. About time you arrived. Continue to impress, my friend. You've beaten Blackheart. Now to finish him for good. Blackheart is dead, but it won't stay that way forever. Thank you. I will destroy the skull and rid the world of Blackheart's menace once and for all. I never thought I'd be free of you, Blackheart. But the day has finally come, and I'll be rewarded. My new master has waited long enough, and I think it's time you died for good. It's been fun, Captain. No, it hasn't.